Hello, everybody. It's Sheridan Hertig reporting live from Marion for WMBD. I just competed in one of our prelims, and that included gown as well as onstage question. And we also do a little statement about our social impact initiative. Now, the Miss competitors are split into two groups, so the other group was able to compete in talent while we did the other portions of competition. Now we're having a quick lunch break, and then after that we get to go back, and my group will be competing in talent while the other group will be doing their onstage question, their social impact initiative statement, as well as their gown as well. It's been absolutely crazy. The day has been pretty long, but I'm excited to see what goes on for the second part of competition. And in the meantime, I will make sure to keep you all updated. There were two awards given out, and unfortunately I didn't win them, but you know what? We still have the second part of competition where I'll be competing in talent. And like I said, I'll keep everybody updated. And then we're done competing until Saturday when we get knocked down to top 11, and they recompete in all onstage areas of competition, and then to top 5, and they do an onstage question, and then we find out the winner of Miss Illinois. So just a few more days, and I will let you guys know what happens. Again, I'm Sheridan Hertig reporting live from Marion, Illinois for WMBD.